feel like Tizo, I'm back on that bullshit. If he talk reckless and empty the full clip, I don't sip no lean and I don't pop no bars. Shorty, she on me, she think I'm a star. I'm chasing this money, I really can't stop. All these bitches won't suck on my cock. If she cannot pay me, I don't want the top. Frosty, he blowing, he cannot be stopped.
Yo, what is up, Bucketeers? And today we're here with a new video. We are here with DDG Arguments. A couple of y'all hit me up and wanted me to react to this. I know I'm like a few days late, but it is what it is, all right? Apparently, this is about his breakup with that girl that he was with. I think her name was Kennedy. I don't know, correct me if I'm wrong, but I think that was her. I don't know, I haven't really been following it, but apparently he made this song called Arguments, and something tells me this is gonna be like that Queen situation with Medicine. This is his medicine. This is the boy version of Medicine. So let's go ahead and check this out.
Trey on the B, yeah.
Produced by Trey on the B, yeah. So I'm assuming they were having arguments. And that's what led to the breakup.
Look, baby, listen, I'm always lying. Here, take a tissue, don't like you crying. I wouldn't cheat, but you're just too perfect. I cannot lose you, it's just not worth it.
This remind me of Drake, bruh.
Stop getting angry, stop all the madness. We meant to be, look how long we lasted. Sadness, I ain't eating days like I'm fasting. Blasted, I wanna be with you to my casket.
Okay. Hey. This is actually, I actually like this.
I'm just disappointed in your actions. Then you get upset at my reactions. To be honest, babe, I'm just passing.
This is a lot different from what he's been putting out with, like, you know, big racks, big banks, big money spending, I'm doing all of this. He actually, like, actually talking about his, like, relationship problems.
We were doing straight and now we slanted. I want you in my life, girl, fuck a solo. The arguments and fires, I can't do it no more, no. You said I can be replaced, baby, that's a low blow. I want you in my...
Oh, damn. Damn. Bruh, fuck that. If a girl says that to me, I don't care how long we've been together. If that's how you feeling, that's the energy you want, bruh. Good riddance. Good riddance. I don't want you in my life, the fuck. Cause then I know that's how you be thinking. I can be replaced, bitch.
Baby, I understand your mental, I need you to know. I got work to get done, I got shows on the road. Secure the bag so we can take the trip to Italy. I know I'm a pain, so I'm confused on why you're an enemy. I just want you to know, oh, oh. I just want us to grow. Oh, oh. When we be fighting, I feel so low, though. Are we gonna last? I don't know no more.
Okay.
Put your foot on the gas, fuck a stop sign, go. Yeah. I think we think it too much, let's just go with the flow. Last verse was before the breakup. Still wondering if we gon' make up. Can't sleep, girl, now I gotta stay up. I miss the nights where we used to cake up.
Oh damn, so he wrote that, so he wrote the like the beginning verse while they were still together. But I guess they was like on the verge of breaking up and then now he just went back to the song and they done broke up. I rippity doo dah.
Test good morning, I get a GM. Washed up rappers in your fucking DM. Still wonder if you went to see him. Stayed out till the morning, not the fucking PM.
Ooh.
You got back in the morning. Used to be my baby, now I call you my ex. Them basketball players only want you for sex. Them internet niggas look at you as a check. Girl, I loved your ass to death, treated you with respect. Go and find another man, girl, you cute and you smart.
Oh, damn, he ended it like that. Go find another man. You cute, you smart. Damn, my man's... Who broke up with who? I'm confused. Yep, yeah. Because the way this is making it seemed like she broke up with him or something. Or it's like there was a mutual agreement or something. Y'all let me know who broke up with who, because this man sounds like he is in pain. Throw him a bone, please. Damn. You can feel the emotion in this, bruh. You think this nigga was crying when he wrote this or recorded this? Shout out to DDG, bruh. I like this song, man. Yeah, like I said, I don't really know much about their relationship because I don't really follow it like that at all. But I guess they're not together, and I guess this is her. Is she reacting to my ex's song about me? This is so funny. It's so funny when people be doing that, bro. This isn't fake, is it? Like, this isn't for like attention or views or some shit. No, I hope not. I don't think DDG's that type of person. But then again, he do be. his vlogs do be like extra. He do be clickbaiting like shit, but I don't know. Y'all let me know what y'all think down in the comments below if you did enjoy the song. If you did enjoy my reaction, my commentary, hit that thumbs up. I did like the song, so before y'all say anything, I did like it. I'll catch y'all in the next one.
No, I don't want it to be over. Please don't let it be over.